quoi, elle est belle. Elle est belle pour ça, oui, elle est belle parce que c'est vrai que...
How beautiful is the victory? It's beautiful because, as I said at the start, I didn't dream about it 2 months ago. In fact, 12 years ago exactly, I stopped sailing multi-hull solo. For 12 years, I stopped dreaming of the Route du Rhum, and that's why it's so amazing. From the moment I accepted this amazing mission to replace Armel, the poor guy, who's helped us and who shouldn't be far from here, I know. From the moment I accepted the mission, I knew that I would do everything I could to make up for what could have been with Armel on board. One time, yes, one night I almost fell asleep at the helm and I fell on the wrong side and gripped on to the only thing I could, which was the steering wheel, which then steered the boat the wrong way, and I nearly capsized. So it happens. What's next? Very good question. It's the America's Cup with Artemis.
On arrive.